We put our fates in the hands of a madman. Truly, we have reaped what we have sown. Bring them. You dare put your filthy hands on me? Has taken form. Never learn to conserve munitions. Capitalism always punishes those most in need. Me.
Double points!
I am only attempting to cover basic expenses. Benefits more than make up for poor flavor. First time I was ever impaled. Rifle is very good for assaulting. I think I will call it assault rifle.
I hated this room. Even that castle. It was far too easy for them to sneak up on me. For Mother Russia and us.
Resistance is pure.
Definitely tasted better before. Perhaps I find weapon with more bullets. Either that or... Time for Nikolai's Fist of Fury!
Out of the shadows, my loyal servants arrive.
You are an irritant! Yeah, try flying without wings or body.
If you remember, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape. Council strength.
Theater as a child. Once. It was like entering another world. I will fight to my last breath. Hopefully this is not that fight. Bravery does not become you, Hellpig. To me, there were thousands. You pick on the wrong target, Space Pig. I search area for more ammo. No, it will take too long. Always in last place you look. One by one, all will fall. Like dominoes. Meat dominoes. Awakened something deep within Nikolai. Most likely bowels. Some thirsts will never be quenched. I'm starting to like treasure hunt puzzle. Only little bit, though. The child, Samantha. We did save her, I remember. visited this prison, we did not stay longer than Richthofen required in order to advance his agenda. Whatever it may be. Fresh ammo always lowers stress levels. tread carefully. Giant monster's gag reflex may be very sensitive. I will free the machine from the grip of corruption!
Go on, my son!
This drink does not come back up. Oh, I'm so glad that is over. Magical potion brings warmth to chest and pain to stomach.
Like. Stanley Ferguson, night guard at Alcatraz. He told me a heck of a tale. A few years back, four inmates, three mobsters, and some weasel had this brilliant plan to escape the Rock. I know, they sound like real geniuses, these guys. Anyway, this weasel was quite the talker. He had these guys convinced they could escape. He told them he could build a plane, and that together, they'd all fly right off the Rock.
Monsters always underestimate angry Russians and angry comrades. You are truly foolish to believe you could accomplish something. What was Plan B if I am beware? Be Plan B a helping end. Wish she had not been so forgiving, but to blame her would be so very wrong. I made my own mistakes. Oh, you do not like bullets. Mistake, but hell pigs made bigger.
Carpenter!
Maybe time to invest in new and improved defensive barriers?
You are but fragments of a bigger universe.